Helping this morning, one person is dead following a crash on Perry Highway in Marshall Township. It happened around 1:30 this morning. Officials at that scene tell KDKA the driver of an SUV collided with a tractor trailer that was coming out of a bulk mail distribution center. Police believe the victim may have run a red light. Perry Highway has reopened. It reopened about 5:15 this morning.